Hello, my name is Rohit, and in this video I will show you how to add the data to the Firebase Realtime database using React Native and Expo application. So without wasting any time, start your Expo project, select a blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. Now install the Firebase package. Here I am using the Firebase version 9.6.11 because it is bug free. Before writing the code, run the application to check that everything is working fine. Perfect. Now I am going to customize the project a little bit. Make a separate JavaScript file, and in that file we will write the code to add the data to the real-time Firebase database. Next, customize the Firebase application. Follow the video and you will be good to go. I am going for the web application here because this is what we require in this project. Now start your real-time database in test mode. If you want to select the logged mode, then I think you have to pay charges according to the data uses. You can check the Firebase pricing for more information. We are going to use these keys in our project, so make a separate config.js file in the root directory and follow the video. Now we imported all the Firebase config keys in our project. Next, let's write some code to add the data. In this project, I am using two text input fields, title and body. So set the initial state of both the fields to empty. I named the function a little bit odd. Here I am adding the data and the function name is fetch data. I am sorry for that, and my next video is on how to fetch the data from the real-time database, I guess. Next, add a function to add the data to the Firebase real-time database from the Expo application. Here I am using post as the main branch name or node to store the data. Each post has a unique title ID and a body containing the data. This will become more clear when you run the project, so don't worry if you don't understand what's going on right now. Now add two text input fields for the title and body respectively, and add a button to submit the data. Just add a little bit of styling to the application. Here we go. You can see that we added the data to the Firebase Realtime database using the Expo application. Here post is the main node and the title is the unique ID of each instance. Feel free to experiment with the code and add your changes. In the video, I provided additional information about nodes and data adding. So make sure to watch the video carefully for a better understanding. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.